This is Brady with NVIDIA, and today we have another amazing TikTok trend and how you can create it. This one is called the Cherry Bonbon Trend. Essentially what it is where you take two people and you go ahead and describe their personalities with then showing visual proof, whether that's through pictures or something like text messages. This is a super fun trend to create, and in this video, we're gonna be going over the exact steps to do this in just under 15 minutes. Not only that, but I'm also gonna be showing you guys how you can use this for your brand slash business to ride the trend out to give it that maximum reach. So let's get started. So the assets you actually need to create this video is going to be 6 images in total, 3 for the first stick figure and 3 for the other stick figure. You want to make sure these pictures describe what the text is talking about, so the trend obviously makes sense. But once you have all that, you're good to go. You want to go in the link in the description. Once you click that, you're going to be greeted with this screen. You want to go ahead and go to sign up. This is where you're going to enter your name, email, and password, and then we are ready to get started. So now that we are here, we are ready to get into the editor. So you want to click use this template. By clicking this button, we're going to be taken directly into the editor where we can start breaking down this trend to make it customizable for you. So now that we are in the editor, I'm going to go ahead and break this down scene by scene for you guys. So the first scene is just the two stick figures, and they're actually describing what kind of people they are. And then the first one is going to be talking about the boy. So this is where it's going to repeat the text that you're going to be editing in the first scene. And then you want to show the 4 images that I said you needed. And then scene 3 is just the exact repeat of scene 2, just for the girl, where it actually shows you the text, and then it shows you the 4 images describing what the text says. So we're going to start off with the first scene. Now, as you can guess, the text is completely customizable, but these stick figures are also customizable as well. If you go on the left side and click stickers, you can actually search up stick figures, and you will see that a couple of these pop up, a different guy and a different girl, even some pets in here. All you gotta do is simply drag and drop these onto the canvas, and you can actually change the stick figures, just that simple. If you want to change the height of the guy or the girl, you can simply click on the sticker and just drag onto here. I'm not gonna mess with that too much. I'm mainly focused on the text. So to actually edit the text, all you need to do is simply double click on this. You will see that it brings up this text editor. You can feel free with this right edit panel to change the font size, even the style, the colors, drop shadow, you name it. Tons of editing tools there for you. But if you just want to actually change the text, just simply select it, delete it, and type in what you need to type in. I've actually went ahead and changed this to boy who loves to ski and girl who loves TV. So all I need to do is simply drag all the way out to the next scene, and you will see that this does not automatically replace. So when I hit play, it still has boy who loves to sleep. So to do this, to actually change it, all you need to do is go back to scene 1, simply select all of this, copy it, and then go to the first scene where it shows the boy, and just go ahead and paste that in. So now that I have changed the text, to make it a lot easier for us, what I'm gonna do is actually click on the current scene we're working on, click timeline. This is going to open up the timeline where we can actually see the 3 images we're going to be using. So you see when the text ends, the first image comes in. This is when you actually want to put the images that I said you needed, or the assets that you needed to make this video. So to actually add them, you want to go to upload in the top left, click upload media, and this is where you're going to upload the pictures I said you needed before. I'm going to go ahead and use stock images. So I'm going to go to images and type skiing, and then I'm going to see what pops up. Hopefully enough images for me to use, and just like that, there is. So I'm going to go ahead and take this first image, simply grab it, drag and drop it onto the canvas, and hit replace, and you will see that it automatically puts it in there for you. And when we go ahead and hit play, the first image is right there. Simply rinse and repeat for the other 2 images. Make sure that the line is on the image you want to change, drag and drop it, hit replace, and you will see that they continue to import perfectly into the canvas. All the images are in there, and then you're going to do the exact same thing for the next scene because it is just a repeat with the girl. So girl who loves coffee, I would simply add the coffee images in there, and then you're completely good to go. Go up to the top right, hit download and share, click this export button. This is going to bring you to the export menu where it will render the video out. You're ready to download the video, and then it is completely ready to use on all social platforms. Now that I've showed you how to actually edit these on NVIDIA, I'm going to be showing you guys 5 total TikToks. 2 are going to be ways you can use it as a creator, and then the other 3 are going to be showing you how you can use this trend for your brand slash business to obviously grow your business or even sell products. So the first creator TikTok is this one. It says the short one and the tall one, and then it just shows that the one person is very, very short, of course, and then the next scene is going to be the tall person. Obviously, it kind of is self-explanatory, but another great way to use it for a creator. So the second creator TikTok is using text messages. You will see this a lot with this trend, and is another great way. So you'll see that one says, sweet boyfriend, rude girlfriend, and then it shows images of the text messages. Obviously, the sweet guy is being super sweet, calling her angel, and then the rude girlfriend is just being super rude to him. Another great way to use this trend by simply just describing the person and then showing visual proof. So the first one we look at would be a great way to market a coffee business when you're trying to sell your own products. So it says boy who loves to sleep, girl who loves coffee. The first images don't matter as much since, you know, the boy's just gonna be sleeping around. But the second is really important because this is where you can show how much you love the coffee. You can actually show a bunch of images with your logo slash brand in it. Just another great way to market your coffee company because clearly you can't get enough of it. The next one is a great way to display your up and coming fashion brand or maybe a new line of clothing coming out. So you have boy who loves to spoil his girlfriend, girl who loves the new NVIDIA fashion line, and then it shows just pictures of the boy, you know, spoiling the girl. And then this is where you can show your new products coming out and how much the girl loves to buy them. I know that this trend is super good for the brand slash business side of things because those three images you can really show, display your brand slash business, really show why you love it so much, and you know how you just can't get enough of it. I think this trend displays that very, very well, and usually you can show this at the end of the video, which is of course gonna give you that extra growth because people are gonna wanna watch it all the way through. And last but not least, the final example I'm gonna be showing you is one for a pizza brand or even a food brand in general. It says extremely nice boyfriend, girl who loves pizza, and then you can actually show the boyfriend paying money or just kind of spoiling his girlfriend, and then this is where you can actually display your beautiful product slash food. You will see that all three images that I used are just pictures of the product. Doesn't have to be her eating it, just kind of displaying how awesome your brand is or food item that you are selling. And that is how you create this trend in just under 15 minutes. If you found this video super easy and fun, then you definitely want to check out this playlist where I cover the top trends of 2021 with their ready-to-use templates. Not just that, but if you guys have any trend recommendations, make sure you drop them in the comments below so we can pick them up for the next videos. This has been Brady with NVIDIA, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.